Now the load transferred from solar plate to the structure. Since the solar panels are connected on the purlins via bolts, there are 4 holes utilized per panel. So the load transfer from solar panel, either the dead weight or any other area loads, uniformly distributed loads are transferred via point loads or the joint loads. So this is the solar panels, and for example, this is the area load, this is the plan, and these are the holes marked. Total length of the array is L and width is W.